Aya, take these. I'm sure you'll know what to do with them.
Father... There's two swords. I'll use them well.
Aya, check out the shop. There are some new items for sale.
Okay, thanks. I can squeeze through. Moaning?
Uh-oh, is something about to jump out at you?
Whatever it is, it'll probably just be more undead.
Your father sounded pretty... troubled. I wonder if what he said about your sister is true. Do you really think you can stop her?
I'll stop her. Just you watch.
Are you sure? She'll try to kill you, you know. I don't want you to die.
Yeah.
Just because of the promise I made to Father. I can't kill her. She's my little sister. It's bad enough she lost her mother.
How does that change anything? You're acting weird, Aya. Didn't you say you just do whatever you want? Saying you can't kill her. It's not like you to be soft like that. I see something like a door, but it's no good. I'll have to find another way. I wonder if this is a failed Ouroboros experiment. It's not attacking, so leave it alone?
Yeah. I'll go see if there's another way around.
Where do you think your father went?
Who knows? But I plan on looking for him later. He's always so reckless. I need to keep him safe.
Could you have stopped him earlier, before he left?
Not possible. Once he makes up his mind, nothing can change it.
Wow. Sounds like you know him pretty well.
Well, he is my father, after all. What's your father like, Rank?
Father? Well, I guess I can't answer that question.
You'll talk about anything but your family. Is that it, Ray?
Don't just assume everyone has a father.
Oh, right. Sorry.
No problem. Just keep your guard up. You don't know what else is out there.
So even you have things you don't want to talk about, huh, Ray?
Doesn't everyone? Now go take out your sister!
Well, I'm not gonna take her out, but I'm going. There are a lot more undead down here in the basement.
I guess they like to hang out underground? Finally find Saki. It'll be a battle to the death between sisters of the baneful bloodline, won't it? That's exciting! I can't wait.
I'm not looking for any battle to the death. Ray, didn't you say you have sisters too? Could you kill your own flesh and blood?
Just never mind about me.
I didn't mean to.
Look, my family's complicated too.
Dead end.
Won't she just try to kill you? Do you really think there's a way for both of you to survive? I'm telling you, there's not. That's the deal with sisters. They're compared to each other from birth. Competition is their destiny.
Right.
I'm just saying, you should keep your guard up. Someone's hungry.
Looks like I'll probably have to fight it after all. Earthquake messed everything up. I think I can climb up there.
Thank you.
Once I kill this thing, I'll be able to get through that door.
Great. A whiny little brat. Aya, don't aim at its body. Destroy the cords instead. The umbilical cords out of its belly bring nutrients up from the ground. Without those cords, the brat won't be able to feed. That should kill it.
Ray? Do you have a personal grudge against this creature?
No, nothing like that. I just can't stand babies. Now destroy that nasty thing. That ought to do it. Now I can finally find Saki.
Dear Saki, you poor child. You're crying because you lost your mother, aren't you? Your parents' quarreling drove your father to violence. Fate can be all too cruel. But don't you worry. Come with me. I would never abandon you, dear Saki. Saki, why do you think your father killed your mother?
What? I don't know.
It's because he holds a certain someone dear. Someone besides you or your mother. His daughter from the woman your father loved before your mother. Your sister.
I have a sister?
Yes. She became more precious to him than either you or your mother. He no longer needed the two of you. What a horrid father, and what a horrid sister. I'm sure you can never forgive them. How frustrated you must feel.
I guess.
You want to get your mother back, don't you?
Of course.
Well, what if I said there was a way to bring your beloved mother back to life? Let me tell you all about it.